structure, and pattern. Another aspect of choreography is the structure and pattern of the program and the distribution of the technical elements into a logical and pleasing pattern. Jumps should be placed in different areas of the ice. And preparations and entries for those elements should be varied for interest. The skater should make use of both clockwise and counterclockwise movements, while varying circular or rotational movement and linear or straight line movement. Technical elements should be incorporated in the movements, becoming a part of movements themselves. There shouldn't be any interruption or long preparations before the element, or between movements and elements. Next, we will watch an example of two skaters during the first minute and a half of their free program. Remember, we are looking for structure and pattern only. So in this case, what they do is not as important as where they do it and how they get there.
Thank you.
Taking the first 1.5 minutes of their program, they performed the following. Technical elements. The lady did 4 and the man 5. Twistles. The lady did 1 and the man 1. 3 turns. The lady did 6 and the man 8, not including the element entries. Rockers. The lady did 4 and the man none. Mohawks. The lady did 4 and the man 2, not including element entries. Deep edges. The lady did 11 and the man 4. Upper body movements. The lady did 15 and the man did 5. We now look at the pattern and ice coverage of the two skaters. The lady covers the full ice surface from her starting position to the first element. Then uses a large circle to prepare for her second jump. This is followed by a full rink transition to start her spiral sequence. And finally, ending with a series of steps into another jump. The man starts at mid-ice and covers from end to end for his first jump. Then continues around the end and skating the full length of the ice to prepare for his second jump. He quickly moves into a spin, then moves on to another jump, and then again quickly into another spin. In this comparison of patterns, it appears the man skates in more straight lines, while the lady skates more on curves. Although both have fair ice coverage from end to end, it appears the lady has better ice coverage from side to side. While considering ice coverage, it is important to keep in mind both end-to-end and side-to-side coverage.